Friday night, Andrews will meet Abilene Wiley in the regional finals. It could be the last time Blaine Springston walks the sidelines as a football coach. In part two of our sit-down interview, we ask Coach why he chose this to be his last year and what lies ahead in the football afterlife. With the group this year that you just talked about, I'm sure it's something you kind of saw developing. Was it a choice to go out with them?
It was in the back of my mind. They started when I took over as head coach. They were seventh graders, and they were a special. I knew from the first time I met them, they were a special group of kids.
Here you are in the final eight. I mean, do you have hopes that this could maybe be a magical run here in the next couple of weeks?
I'm always optimistic about opportunities. Some people look at things, well, when we're playing one of the best teams in the state, I'm happy to be here. Well, I'm looking for the opportunity to beat them. Our theme, I guess you want to call it, for this week is the Rocky Week, Rocky just wanted the shot, and that's all we want, too. So we're going to go out and give it our best shot.
I guess the thought has to be in the back of your mind a little bit that each week could be your last. So do you know what that is going to feel like, when the final buzzer sounds?
Well, this right here, I haven't actually thought about it. I haven't thought about it being my last game. And I'll just cross that bridge when it gets here. A good friend of mine, Bob Purser, talked to him last week about it, and he said, you coach for Friday nights. And he said, you're not going to miss all the other stuff, but you're definitely going to miss those Friday nights. And so I know that's going to hurt when it first happens, but got to move on, though.
What are some of the things you look forward to in retirement?
The thing that I want to do is I want to spend time with my family. I'm definitely not going to be idle. I'm going to do something, but I want to have the freedom to spend time with my family, grandkids, children, and parents. The sacrifices are not come from me. The sacrifices come from my family. And it's time to give back to them.
And we wish Coach Springston the best of luck. One of the most enjoyable guys we get to deal with doing our job. And we'd like to see them stick around in the playoffs a little longer.